It looks like you got some control. Nice.
Plenty of steering. Probably got more steering than you need. Up.
Well, we'll see what we got, but we'll get it next time. The button here, I'm finding out all you got to do, really.
This is the RBC kit built F9 Cougar. I fiberglassed it and covered it, and it's running on 8S. It's about its second or third flight. We'll try to get some video of it.
Timer one. Down 3 minutes. Gear up. Flaps half. Flaps down. Flaps half. Flaps up. Down. One minute. Flaps half. Flaps down.
Little bit of a hard landing there, guys. You see that? That was the first attempt at a flap landing in a crosswind. Not that much of a crosswind.
Timer one elapsed. Yeah.
There you have it, folks. The official maiden.